canceled, so I'm walking back to take a really quick nap. I just ran from the beach basically to my cabin. It's Staff World Cup. Guess what team I'm on? And here's Taylor and Izzy, who are on this Three Little Pig rain needs to
end. It's about to end.
It will end.
Look how sporty Sheppy looks. Sporty Sheppy Doodle.
I believe there are some soccer balls in the bin. If not, I did not know that I would need the key. I can run back.
Run.
Callie says to run.
You take the cart.
We're in the car. We're busy setting up. We have to get like a speaker and a microphone. So.
How are you feeling?
I think that the black team is gonna clearly sweep. 5-0, maybe 10-0, maybe 11-0, maybe 100-0. That's what I think.
Do you know that in order to sweep, you gotta put the ball in the net, which is something you cannot do? Oh!
I think you're wrong.
Update everyone. We're so wet. They just stopped their game.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Jack Jack is going down.
We're playing again.
Oh, what are we like that?
That was super fun.
He scored a goal. That's never happens.
What will happen now? Oh my God, Jackson! What is the Jack? The game has been canceled due to the weather.
Good dog running up to me after.
Israel Day. This is my outfit, even though technically this is my in-camp day off, where we're going for brunch and then we're gonna go to Walmart. Very exciting day, but I'm wearing a cardigan and black leggings. And that is it. Hope everyone has a great day. If you're watching this, I'll bring you along our brunch, I guess. Peace.
Do you slide on all your nights like this? Do you try on
what is this?
Are you
17?
Are you
18?
Yeah.
Going on
19. Neville! Put some spotlight on the side. All this jewelry ain't no use when it's this dark. It's my favorite. This is my outfit for today, Wednesday, August 9th. And this is Afri. I don't think she's been in the vlog yet, but this is my outfit. It's pink day on the beach. Obviously, because on Wednesdays we wear pink. These are my shorts. Boker tov, ma shalomech.
Ma shalomech.
Si, ani medaberet ivrit, tov meod.
Kol hakavod lach.
Toda rabah. Shalom.
Yom tov.
Yom tov.
obviously. Okay. Bye.
There's Zaza Page. Daddy, Zappy. It went too fast. We couldn't reach it with the
Back. I'm so excited. It's gonna be so much fun, and we have such a great group, and I'm very excited.
My outfit, hope you like it. Gonna go to lunch now.
La 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 la.
Here's my fit.
Wow, so sporty.
I'll be there for you. This is not a drive-by.
Hey guys, I'm Dylan here. I'm with the dog herself, Jacqueline's gonna hate. Jacqueline just got that dog.
My face is so red.
Cause she's got that dog, she's been barking.
Girl that look like you, I guess that's the chef.
Oh, we're really red. Okay, hold on.
Hi vlog.
Hi vlog.
Hi Barbie.
Hi vlog.
Hey vlog.
Hey.
What's up?
Wow. Vlog.
I'll be there for you. This is not a drive-by.
Snap World Cup 2023. Whoa! More than 15 minutes this time. We're ready, we're playing again. Oh, great song.
Okay, so, no one listen to Haley.
Hey guys, it's been a day. It's been a sunny day. Today is August 9th.
Hey, hey, Jack.
There you go, there's Owen Kugler, there's
Molly. Hi, Black Eye.
It's gone. Tomorrow's my doff with this gal. What else is new? It's PC placement tomorrow. We'll see who's on the beach tomorrow in the vlog. Jagger's learning how to surf. I'll show you.
Alright,
ready?
Yeah. Alright, go.
Go
Jagger!
Go
Jagger! Yeah, 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 yeah!
Twice we can see it till the end.
Brandy little t-shirt with a navy Shein bikini with like nude ties, super cool, and blue jean shorts. I'm a walkie, I'm a water bottle, and that's it. I'm walking to the beach now. It's PC placement today, and it's such a full circle moment. I'm gonna show you in a second, because when I was a PC second half, I was a PC on A-Boys, and Zach Weinberg and Mr. Evan Tanner were my children. And now they're my PCs on Ski. And it's just such a full circle moment. All right, I'm pretty sure I just heard thunder, but it's fine. It's fine. So it's PC placement, and then it's my day off today. Oh, and there's Katie. Look at that girl walking in her Mamma Mia button down. She's so slay on the beach.
Hey vlog, it's a rainy day. Me, Tay, and Molly are walking down to bilge boats. Taylor's doing something with the canoes. That's it. It's been very rainy. We currently have off until 3:20. This is so great. I'm gonna nap.
Whose raincoat is this? If anyone knows, please share.
And yeah, we're gonna go check on the boats and see how they're doing, because they need some love and care. We'll update you later, I guess. Peace and peace.
Peace and peace. Hey everyone, we're back from bilging. This is what Molly looks like. I have bird shit residue on my face.
My socks are soaked. I dropped a bucket in the water. Almost went for a swim.
I ran with a paddle from the start to start waddling over.
The boats are all bilged.
They're fine.
You know what?
But we're not.
They're good. No, I'm literally soaking wet.
Let's see if I'm scared to see my sleeve.
Oh my god. These rain boots come in clutch. This is your sign every summer to bring rain boots. This is the BTS of being a waterfront staff. And Taylor's there, of course, just watching the Jays game.
Taylor's watching.
Peace and peace again. It's time for naps. I need vlog. Oh, there's Bar. Hey guys.
Shalom.
Shalom. This is Afri. This is Bar.
Hey.
Oh, here's my outfit. This is my laundry bag. This is a bag. We're all going on day off, and Taylor's driving us. Because where are you guys staying? Iconic.
No.
Showman.
At Taylor's house, not my usual room. However, at the AJI house, I would literally sleep on a couch in the corner. But this is my other guest bedroom. Super cute, super happy I'm here. And I'm gonna shower, and then we're gonna get ready for dinner. Yeah, I'm looking super camp.
Okay, I just got out of the shower. The next time you see me, my makeup's gonna be done. My hair is gonna be figured out because right now it's just wet. This is the fit check for dinner. It's my Aritzia bodysuit, which I got on day off. It's like an open bag. It's really, really nice. I love it. And the material is really good. Don't wear a bra. Super nice. Just my plain like garage jeans. Also very nice. I'm gonna wear like my white cardigan on top just because I always get cold in restaurants. Everywhere I go, I'm always cold. Fun fact about me. I'm gonna go figure this out and come back. Bye.
I'm back. I literally take like 10 minutes to get ready. It's actually a skill. I did some makeup. Actually, let me go in the bathroom and let me show you the full fit. It's the actual fit check in the good lighting. I love this mirror. I need it at home. Bodysuit Aritzia, pants are garage. This cardigan's dynamite. Every time I wear it at camp, I get so many compliments. And then this is the makeup. My lips, I'm wearing the Juicy Lip Oil NYX thing. The shade Supermodel, it's fantastic. Hopefully dinner's gonna be sweet. We gon' pipe up and turn up. We gon' light up and burn up. I'm too hot like a I'm too hot like a furnace. I got a energy, I'ma go. Do a nice little cheer.
Yeah.
For you too.
Again.
It's actually really good. It's not bad.
And I've never had this issue before. I want everything on the menu.
I'm so hungry.
I just ordered a sushi cone. Here's bar. Here's Ophidi. Here's Taylor. Okay, bye.
Wow.
This new bathroom, just a little bathroom change.
Wait, look, look who we found! Look! Hi, vlog! They're going back to camp.
Bye! Taylor! Exorting us an Uber. And Phoebe and Ophidi. And Joey's was amazing. We need something like this in Montreal. I could do without those Szechuan chicken wraps, have to say. I think they were a little overhyped, given that 90% of it was wonton, so there were only like 4 pieces of chicken. Just FYI, not bashing. However, the sushi cone I got was great. Next time I might do like a pasta thing. Anyways, it's starting to rain. I'm having a great time. I'll talk to you later, folks.
So I just did my hair. It's curled. I think it's kind of cute. Update everyone. I did my makeup. I did my hair this morning, just like a few curls using, shout out to Jess Ages, using your little straightener. Watching my girl, Lauren Giraldo, because she's like 9 months pregnant now. Like, that's kind of crazy. Like, almost time for the bebé. Kay got me Starbucks this morning. I woke up to a Starbucks. How nice is that? Last night was so much fun. Like, actually one of the best nights I've had in a while. So shout out to Ophidi and Loops as well. Be dipping Devin with niggas like a nacho. Took up a pen and diamond dancing like Rip Ricardo. She having it when the color working on the bachelor. I know you got heading out. This is my fit. I think it's so cute. I love this bodysuit from Urban. So nice. Like, it's so stretchy, just comfy. And then my, obviously my garage shorts and a cute little zip up and my bag. So day off. Bitch, be dipping Devin with niggas like a nacho. Took off a pen and diamond dancing like Rip Ricardo. She having it with the color working on the bachelor. I know you got a pass, I got a pass that's in the back of us. Average, I'ma make a million on the average. I'm riding with no brain, bitch, I'm out of it.
Hey guys, it's Shubs vlogging. I completely turned it because
happy Shubs.
We can't show that side.
Happy Shubs, everyone. These are our outfits, and we're gonna take some pics because we have zero Soupy Girl pics.
Literally zero.
Zero.
Not one.
Kind of embarrassing. We actually have like one from Banquet, but it's just
not hitting.
It's an R.
It's an R.
2, 3, 5, 4, 5.
Got it. So we're gonna get outside and I'll let you know when we're done with the pics and when Tally is dressed. Okay, bye!
Last
Shubs! What? This is my outfit. It's Zoe Saskin's top and a brandy button skirt. And that's it. Peace out.
Oh, by my side, darling. Nothing can bring us down.
It's taking place. So,
she's
just
working
as she
is. Everyone come to BDA for services. Can't wait to see you.
I say good Shabbos.
Good Shabbos, CBB!
What is
Say hi.
Hi, vlog. Good Shabbos.
Hey, vlog.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
Like, subscribe. Everybody, turn the post notifications
everybody,
on.
Everybody
ring the bell.
Should like and everybody should subscribe. So you
subscribe.
Know
when hey, be a dog and subscribe.
So you know when
life with Jack. This is literally life.
Just heading out of here. Goodbye.
Did you not just see me tell Scott that no means no on the phone?
Everybody, make sure to turn on post notifications.
Turn
the notifications.
Shut notifications. Running back to the cabin to change because this is a beautiful outfit, however not great for Israeli dancing, so we're gonna go put on a sturdy t-shirt and some jean shorts. I'm just gonna remember this in a week. Aww. I'm with Lipsky. Say hi. Have you
hi.
Said hi to the vlog yet?
I have not.
Okay,
it's
well.
It's my first time.
We are walking down to Gaz right now, but I think people are already gazzing. We were just too busy Israeli dancing. There's Molly.
Hello.
There you go. You missed an iconic Israeli dancing. We're on our way to Shpingo.
We have to win.
It's very intense.
No other option.
Great be doing the real.
Hey everyone,
thank you
for
having
us. Popcorn.
Nice to bingo.
Watch the landing happen.
What is happening?
This one's working. And the popcorn.
Okay, craziest place you've hooked up at camp.
Number one, something to search.
I request a spoon.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Update.
That was the best staff rec ever.
It was great.
It was so funny.
Ops to Phoebe and Eden.
Yeah.
It was so
great staff rec. Jonah, how was the Vegemite?
That's the most disgusting shit I've ever eaten. I think it actually just spread it around my mouth more.
Hey vlog, we are making the plaque right now for the Soupy Girl cabin, and it's clean up right now. Tally's editing Survivor. Oh, there's Molly.
I just made a dream catcher. She's so cute. Put some spotlight on the slide.
Recording her breakdown for school. Katie, watch this back in 3 months. You're freaking out right now.
No, seriously. No. I need someone to help me. You know the student who's daddy with Christina?
That ain't me.
She's a little nervous to start school. It's okay.
Don't mind me. Just running to the A&T to get some yellow paint. Vlog. We just had period five, and I took literally the entire B boy and girl unit out on boats. I took some surfers and did some rounds of boat rides, and now I'm walking to dinner. It's an intense night because color war is breaking, and honestly, I'm just gonna be happy for whoever gets it because I think it's an awesome year of CITs and an awesome year of Soupies, and we all deserve it. So you know what, I just know also if like the 26 of us who don't get it are gonna be officials, so that's also super fun. That's it, guess I'll update you later. Predictions: I hope Shabbadoodle gets it because that's who I voted for, because I think she deserves it and she is the best human ever. So Shabbadoodle, for watching this, and if you didn't get it, I love you and know that you had my vote. But if you did, congrats, bestie.
Hey guys, we're about to walk to the beach. We have our chairs. We have mine. Chelsea's trying to dry her chair right now. Mine clearly says my chair.
Okay, bye.
Color, but they won't tell us that. They're lying.
And like, we just heard on the walkie that they're breaking color, but they lied.
Are they
breaking
color?
I don't know.
Yes.
Waiting for the bathroom. There's Andrea.
Date. It's 6:30 in the morning. Leanna just woke us up. It's 6:23, and it's someone's bat mitzvah, and we're going to the rec home. So we're waking up the cabins.
Yeah. It's 6:20.